把那个光电也弄住，然后让它全部包完先吧，看一下那个速度。If you change the film, if it cannot still well, you can adjust the serving time. Here you set the diameter or width. The machine controlled by three server motor. It's from Schneider. This is the remote control. PLC also from Schneider. If the stacking height of the lid you have changed, you only need to adjust this load. The health rule to limit the height, limit the length of the lid. And if change the height, also adjust the pusher. Adjust the height of pusher. Only adjust this one also for limit the length of stacking lid. This cover is here. We will install the one after we all finish. When you change the diameter of leads, only change here. sensor is for checking the color map. So when you feed the film, it's control. You can pull the film very easy by this conveyor, by this road. By this road, if you pull it, it's you can pull the film very easy. Here have one sensor. When it detects the leads, the conveyor will move and feed the leads into the packaging machine. This sensor detects the leads and will send the leads into the packaging machine. The packaging part, the leaf packaging machine and the plastic packaging machine is the same. We will teach you how to feed the film by the plastic cup packaging machine. This packaging machine we will separate in three parts. The conveyor parts, it connects with the packaging machine by one plug. I will send you we will mark it when send the machine to you. The packaging part and the conveyor part, we will separate in three parts. On the air tube and the plug, we will mark it for you.就十分钟了，哎， 学院，你等一下关店就可以了，这组拍完就时间到，时间就到了。
Come on.